I have kind of way out taste when it comes to bathing suits. I rather like string bikinis, if you don't mind.
Sun-swept beaches, dazzling skies, and breathtaking sunsets. Combine that atmosphere with earthy, warm people, and you have the splendor that is Jamaica.
Dignified and sensual. Not sexy, but sensual. Sexy, I think, is sort of overt, you know, low cut, tight, and that kind of thing. Sensual, it, to me, is silk chemise. It just falls over the body.
Mm-hmm. good fashion is a combination of style, line, elegance. To me, I think it has to have, I think people who want to have good fashion have to know what looks good on them, and they can't just go with what is pseudo in style at the time.
Coming up on Images, we'll talk with Boy George. Wear maybe in one piece this spring, but lots of it will be in two and three colors to brighten up the beach almost as much as the sun.
Bright colors like hot pink, lime green, and orange are just part of what you'll see. Special patterns that flatter the feminine figure will create optical illusions that the guys will like as much as the ladies wearing them.
Basically, there are eight trends for Spring 85. Femme fatale, primitive art, body sculpture, high-tech, camouflage, tropical heat wave, Newport Beach, and off the walls. Spring and summer have a way of bringing back special memories. Let's see what happens when Catalina Swimwear celebrates the coming of spring.
Look at that.
George has had a lot of influence defining the unisex look. His styles have been copied by some of the world's most renowned designers. Our entertainment correspondent, Sandy Kenyon, talks with Boy George and Culture Club about their influence on fashion and their new Clone War gear.
A lot of the top fashion houses completely rip off people like me. But I don't care, really, because whatever they do, I can always find something more interesting and get onto that, you know. But it's strange how, you know, people like Culture Club, or me, never get sort of claimed starting things. I don't believe there is any sort of fashion. Yeah, there's high-class fashion, there's middle-class fashion. You know, you go to places like Sunset Boulevard or Rodeo Drive, most normal people can't go shopping there. You know, yet that's supposed to be the height of fashion. I think fashion is what everybody wears. Jeans are fashion. You know what I mean? They've been fashion for years. And, you know, there's lots of things that are just basic fashions, and then there's things that come and go, like outrageous fashions and trendy fashions.
You know, if you give someone like an odd pair of trousers, you know, and people look at it and they go, well, how do I wear it? I don't understand it. And George is like a walking model. People look at the way he dresses and say, oh yeah, you know, and I can see how you can wear the clothes. So he's definitely helped them.
Well, a lot of the videos you see now are very unfashionable. You know what I mean? They're very boring and stylized. When we do a video, we always like to sort of, not even use fashionable things, but use sort of surreal images, you know, things that could be termed as fashionable. But I think anything, as I said before, anything can be fashionable. I mean, you make fashion.
Trendsetter Norma Kamali, whose styles have become synonymous with fashion, shows off her spring line in our next video. Comfortable silhouettes for men and women is what makes Willie Ware come alive this spring. In our next video, Willie Smith presents Sightseeing, Spring 85. Coming up, we'll talk with colorful and crazy Cyndi Lauper and meet Billy Dee Williams.
Chef has taken his love for the outdoors and designed a fashion line that reflects his active lifestyle. In our next fashion video, Hashtag discovers Africa, a continent of primitive tribes, roaming elephants, and beautiful scenery.
Designer and singer who has pioneered fashion videos. Let's meet Lloyd and his wife Leslie.
Well, the MX line, it's the energy of rock and roll. This spring, we've even taken it, because of the video and the music, we've even gone further with it. The clothes have gotten a little bit more far out. They're a little more energetic. They're a little more, like I say, rock and roll. That's what they are.
They're the kind of clothes that you could wear during the day, or they're the kind of clothes that you could wear out at night dancing.
Hi, line open?
No, I'm sorry, our lines are busy right now.
Not the phone line, the spring line, honey.
Ah, the spring line. I don't know, I'll have to check. What store are you from?
You know.
Wait, 1 second. Gray?
And his apartment number? Hold on 1 second. Yes, Nancy? No, I don't have an appointment. Shelly, do you have any appointment with two guys from Utah?
Excuse me. I'm sorry. It's not my appointment. It must be somebody else. Anyway, yeah.
No, we're not expecting them. You're going to have to tell them to set an appointment and come back later.
Following the goods app. What? No. 25% sales for 4 days.
I would give them all to you if I could, but I don't have enough samples here.
I've got so much going on here. You're just busy. Listen, anything else you want, get to me. Where are you?
Where are you?
Where are you?
Go right in.
Okay. You'll have to wait, you know. Wait. Greg, wait. Sir?
Sir,
you can't go in there. You're not allowed in there. Do you know how much trouble I could get into for letting you back here?
Look at all this stuff in here. Come on, I just want to see the line.
I can't show you
the line.
I've never done that before.
Oh, I'll be a nice guy. Come on, practice on me.
Well,
all right. I'll hold you down. What color is that together? You see all the way? Christina,
come in.
This is the other dress that I wanted to show you. She's stunning in it. There's this dress, which is a possibility for cataloging. There's one other which I wanted to show you.
Hey, what's this?
Would you, Ellen?
I said,
okay, we're doing a scene.
somebody, we go to Hong Kong, we knock them off.
Knock what off?
The ideas, the designs, we copy them.
You know, that is definitely not legal.
All the big companies do it. You make a great sidekick, why don't you come along? You'd like Hong Kong.
Let's roll, little boy.
Terry.
Very awesome.
My bird Terry is the next phase after Lacey.
Uh-huh. Yeah, we're shipping it right. No, tomorrow. Your docks. We're going with the docks.
Here's the one shoulder. Oops. Stay on the hanger.
Doctor Club? Not again. We're not going to ship anything wrong with this.
Two back tops. Unbelievable.
Before I started singing, I was always fired from jobs because I didn't fit in, I dressed too funny, or I just didn't fit into the job. There's so many crazy things. I did odd jobs, but really odd jobs. I was a geisha, American geisha girl, in a Japanese restaurant where I would sing and serve drinks. And I got the job not because I'm a good waitress, but because I could sing.
I wanna be the one to walk in that sand. Oh girl, you wanna have fun. Oh girl, you wanna have that money.
With a trip to the museum, you can learn about art and soak in some culture. Now, with our next fashion video from Organically Grown, we'll see how the museum can create some unforgettable fantasies. Organically Grown's formula for success has been to create related separates that are interchangeable and convey the most up-to-date trends through style, color, and fabrications.
I've been chasing this dream for so long, going dark and there's no one there. So I keep searching the faces in all the places that I've been before. I know somehow or somewhere there's got to be more. There's got to be more. Thank you.
event that a graduating senior would hope for. In TD4's Prom Fantasy, with fashions designed by Electra Cassidy, a young lady finds herself living in the 50s, but with her imagination in the 80s.
Contributed a tremendous amount to women wanting to be glamorous again, romantic, and feel elegant and look beautiful.
a kid, how much a message changed from the first person who told it to the last person who heard it. In our next fashion video from Trademark Members Only, the message that gets passed along never changes. Oh, but our messengers, they're quite a different story.
Trademark.
I like wearing things that you aren't seeing on everyone else, or I like to be very comfortable. And I wear a lot of, right now, since I've lived in California, I wear a lot of Anne Klein, a lot of Ralph Lauren. I love Anne Klein's things because she cuts very tailored things that last forever. They're classic, they stay in fashion, and she keeps using the same sort of color schemes year after year where you buy something 5 years ago and then something will come out this year that you can still put with those pants.
America's love for aerobics and exercise shows no signs of slowing down for Spring 85. Our next video is from Ticket Stanswear, and it revolves around a Broadway musical audition.
Promotional fee has been paid by Air Jamaica with gateways to Jamaica from New York, Miami, Los Angeles, and Toronto. Vidal Sassoon Salon Academies International, exploding the hair fashion scene for spring and summer 1985. Regent Air, the fashionable way to fly between New York and Los Angeles, offering corporate jet atmosphere at first-class fares, and Private Eyes, New York's video nightclub.